You were both in Skull and Bone, the secret society.
It's so secret we can't talk about it.
What does that mean for America? The conspiracy theorists are going to go wild.
I'm sure they are. I don't know. I haven't seen the website.
Number 322?
First of all, he's not the nominee. Look, I look forward...
Are you prepared to lose?
No, I'm not going to lose.
You both were members of Skull and Bones, a secret society at Yale. What does that tell us?
Not much, because it's a secret. Is there a secret handshake? Is there a secret code?
I wish there were something secret I could manifest.
322, a secret number?
There are all kinds of secrets, Tim, but one thing is not a secret. I disagree with this president's direction that he's taking the country. We can do a better job, and I intend to do it.
And we'll be watching. Be safe on the campaign trail. John Kerry, thanks for joining us. And we'll be right back.